Gotta get your camp on with these bandits. Come up.
Seems like nothing's here.
Three bodies. Can I get a fourth? Oh wait, I got a fourth behind me. Can I get a fifth?
Nothing's here.
Dooby 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 doo. Shooby doo ah. Come on. Hey there, midnight.
Is there a point of even searching now? Go figure.
Oh God! Mutants! When mutants get here? I'm in the middle of playing the game here, but maybe another time, midnight. Oh my god. I was not expecting mutants. Did one body there. Can I not get the others? Because of how close I kind of stacked them? Still can't make that. Oh geez, I'm low on these. Are all the bandits gone? Hope so. No tripwire, good. Ooh, I'm gonna upgrade. Is there radiation out here? That's where I gotta go if I want to get something, right? Yeah. Let's go to the safe house first. Usually some supplies in here, but I'm guessing not in this one. Alright. It's coming nighttime, so let's just wait till day. Nearest workshop is there. I'm gonna attempt to make it. Geiger Towner is still in the green. Don't need to worry about that yet. Oh no, it's further back. There is something here. There he is. That's where I gotta go. Oh, shh, Nikes. Oh. Why is there so much radiation in here? Oh jeez. Now it's red radiation. What do we got here? Let's make two of these because I need them. So I got a throwing weapons harness. Okay, but no, I'll take the ammo. I'll keep the ammo. These just in case. How dirty are these? Oh my god, so dirty, so dirty, so dirty. Set out. And the demon's not about. All right, so I took care of that. I guess I really do gotta go inside that now. But I'm gonna go along the tracks. I'm gonna go along the tracks first. Oh geez, there's the demon. What is that demon doing? The demon. I don't see the demon, so I'm gonna run along the tracks. There's the demon. Thank you. into the sky. There. Bunnies. Oh, right here. Gotta be this, gotta be here for a safe house. Ooh, postcard. Oh, and this one actually has a working bench. Okay. Alright, so what do we got for ammo? 12 shots. I can't make any more. Like 18. I'd rather have 18 than nothing. All right, so this is a safe house, so then I wonder what that is off that. Oh, mutants. That way I need to go? No. Let me go over here. Oh, God. Nope. 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 Not dealing with you. Go tonight. Maybe it might be a little bit easier. Might be more difficult. We'll wait and see. Still there. Mutants are still out. I'm gonna keep going this way, though. I have a feeling it's this hangar building. There's got to be something in here for me to loot. Always a quick in and out. I think that was it, though. think that was it now. Oh, it's the bandit camp here. When I cleared out earlier. Okay. Alright, so really the only thing I got left is that. Which I'm guessing is the terminal? I should try going on that side first. Yeah, that's a dead end. A way to go in on the front? I mean, up above? Does look like it. I'm gonna give that a shot before I try doing the other, before doing the other boat, before boating in. I'm gonna do a quick paddle over here. This pump it, reload it. All right, I want to see if I can come in on land first. The demons sleep during the night. That's good to know. They don't come out during the day. I mean, they come out during the day, they don't come out at night. Okay, definitely looks like I can come in. Surface. Okay, let's keep looking around, collecting. Oh, okay, so that's where I am. Okay, looks like these doors are shut. It's unfortunate. Ooh boy. I will take that though. I did see that, so that's why I kind of wanted to go there. Okay, so it does look like you have to go in through the water. EY equals 21. Okay. I don't like the idea of having to go in through the water. But But that's the only way they actually are letting me do. So what's up here? I haven't checked this yet. Ooh, more parts. 3? Nope. And nothing in there. So let's head on back. Let's charge our light. And let's boat on in. And then let's figure out what we gotta do in here. I have absolutely no idea. Miss me. And now that one hit me. Leave me alone. You're gonna make me. Come on, we in. In my boat. Kind of good to know that the pneumatic weapon will actually kill those shrimp. Didn't think it would. I guess it does. So I'm going to up here. I want to grab that. Go over there and grab that one too. And grab as much science as I can. Get in there.